Controls and communication system is similar to our nervous system, along with its sensory organs. So it monitors the health of all the other subsystems involved. It monitors and controls the motion of the pod and also manages the energy consumption accordingly. It conveys all the information gathered from various sensors to external computer systems sitting in our offices. So those computer systems can also give commands to those pod in case of emergencies. And the work of controls and communication is very engaging in the sense that it has to be aware with the working of every other module involved in the pod, and it should be handling all the aspects of controlling and monitoring them.